35 years in prison for Bradley Manning. That's the sentence a military judge imposed on the Army private accused of giving military secrets to the website WikiLeaks.
Bradley, we are with you. You are a hero.
A handful of Manning supporters who showed up at Fort Meade on Wednesday voiced their displeasure with the sentence. The judge convicted the 25-year-old soldier last month of 20 offenses, including 6 violations of the Espionage Act. But she acquitted him of the most serious charge of aiding the enemy. Manning could have been sentenced to 90 years behind bars. Prosecutors had asked for at least 60. But Manning's lawyer had fought for much less time, saying that in 25 years, some of the documents the former intelligence analyst had leaked would have been declassified. Wednesday's sentence capped a 12-week trial. Tom Ritchie, Associated Press.